Hello kids, namaste, good morning. Today we are going to learn additions on odd problems. We'll see with examples. First example, there are 41 red marbles and 35 yellow marbles in a box. How many marbles does in a box have in all? First, red marbles are 41, yellow marbles are 35. First, you had to find out total. First, you had to add 1's place values. 1 plus 5 equal to 6. Next, you had to add 10's place values. 4 plus 3 equal to 6. Total marbles are 76. 41 plus 35 equal to 76. Let's move on next example. First, 50 people visited on exhibition on Monday and 48 people visited on Tuesday. How many people visited the exhibition on both the days? On Monday visitors 50, on Tuesday visitors 48. Total visitors we had to find out. First, we had to add 1's place values. 0 plus 8 equal to 8. Next, you had to add 10's place values. 5 plus 4 equal to 9. Total how many visitors? 98. 50 plus 48 equal to 98. Children, I hope you understood about the topic. Thank you.